Easy now.
They turn that park into World War III. A lot of innocent people are gonna die.